Next.
Oh, MacAngel, you're here.
Yes, Pastor.
I'll be with you in a minute, you hear?
Okay, sir.
Emanuela, how are you?
I'm fine, Pastor.
Sister Buki.
Yes, Pastor.
You're looking good, eh?
Thank you, sir.
Brother, come. What can the Lord do for you?
Pastor, I'm an importer. I import goods. But since last year, August, nobody has ever come to buy my goods.
Leku Susu.
I don't know what is happening.
It must be the work of the enemies. The Bible says they shall gather. But as long as their gathering is not of the Lord, they must surely scatter.
Yes, Pastor.
Do you pay your tithe?
Pastor, I pay all my tithe.
The Bible says, those who believe in the Lord, they shall be established. But if you believe in the prophet, you shall prosper. My son, I'm going to give you an assignment. You remember the woman in the Bible that gave Elijah a cup of oil and she received overflow? As you do this thing I'm going to tell you now, you will receive overflow. You're going to give me one of your goose. I will consume it. As I consume it, people will start consuming your goose.
Amen.
In fact, you give me two of your goose. One at the altar, I'll consume one. As I keep looking at it, people will start consuming your goods.
Amen. Pastor, wait. Okay, Chigu. In our shop. Bring two goods to the church. Yes. One for the pastor, one at the altar. Before Sungwangwangwangwa, immediately. Pastor, they are bringing it.
My son, I love your faith. The Bible says Abraham believed God and it was counted for him for righteousness. Your faith shall make a way for you in Jesus' name.
Amen. Pastor, if this works out, I will give 5 million naira to
Lee,
the church.
My son, I've been in the ministry for 15 years. This must work out. Come, let me pray for you. My son, as I consume your goods, people will consume your goods.
Amen.
Every covering cast, I remove it. I remove it.
Amen.
I remove it. As I consume your goods myself, people will start consuming your goods.
Amen.
The world will consume your goods.
Amen.
As my family as a whole consume your goods, everybody will start consuming your goods. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
My son, your goods is consumable. Stand up. I am the oracle of God. Any goods I consume, people will consume it. What nonsense.
Ah, are you here with the goods? Oh yeah, pack and bring it inside the church. Pastor, they are here with the goods already.
Wow. So quick. You are a man of faith. Your faith will make a way for you. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
By the way, my son, what kind of goose do you sell?
Pastor, I import coffin for burial. As in, I import designer's casket for funerals.
Jesus!
They are bringing your own inside. Brother!
Hello!
Pastor!
Who is your pastor?
Can't go watch it over for me, my friend, they're coming.
Something is wrong with the subtitle. It's a spelling problem. Let's see who is going to spot it out. See you next Friday.
And by the way, why not wear shirt?
Is it your business? Is it your... No.
Welcome to Fosville Luxury Hotel. At Fosville Luxury Hotel, we offer excellent service. Our rooms have all the necessary facilities to make your stay comfortable and memorable. You will also have access to internet service, breakfast, 24-hour power supply, full air condition, free international calls, free tire pumping service, and free car battery charging. So what are you waiting for? Quickly visit Fosville Luxury Hotel. We are located as number 1, Adeniran Bamishile, off Raja Rasaki Road, 1st Estate, Amuwo, Odofife, Stark Lagos. For more information or reservation, please call us on 080-75-78-7135 or 080-99-90-0601. You can also take advantage of our online ongoing promo at www.fosvhotel.com to make your reservation and payment for your favorite room, which attracts a discount rate. Please note, rooms are reserved based on first come, first serve. Fosvi Lovey Hotel, experience the home of comfort. They come.